And so it was that these viewers, who were perhaps understandably left cowering behind the sofa as the events of Ghostwatch took a deeply sinister turn. Watching back today, I'm surprised not this all actually happens within the first hour. The main core of the story is Sarah.